Okay guys, today we're going to do a quick disassembly vid on the ZIC kit, or the rammer, but I have the ZIC kit in here, and then your bolt on your E-Tech 2, we have the Cure 2 bolt in here. Things you're going to need are your, I think it's 3/16 Allen key, your gun oil, and then a squeegee. Okay, take your, or first of all, pull up on the bolt pin, like that, and then slide it out. You can see we have the Cure 2. Put that aside. Then put your 3/16 Allen key in the rammer cap. And then start twisting it out. Okay, pull it out. And then if your rammer can't come out, just start tapping it. And it should come out. If not, take your bolt, put it all the way forward, push it down, and then push it back, and that should help if you can get it out. But put away your gun. Now if you have your rammer, you can see this one is a ZIC kit. I don't know if you can see, it says E-Tech right there. And your bolt, if you have the stock bolt, you don't have to lube anything on the bolt, but if you have the Cure 2 or the Cure, you're going to want to put about one drop on those two O-rings like this. So just put it on like that and rub it around the O-rings. Okay, put that aside. Then lube up the three O-rings on your rammer or the ZIC kit. Then some on the cap, the rammer cap, or the plug, whatever it's called. Okay, then put your rammer in with this side facing forward. And then this little tip right here facing in the back. And then just slide it in right there. And then take your cap, and then it'll just push it all the way. Screw in the cap. Just tight. Now, if your breech is dirty, just take your squeegee and just run it through the breech of the gun about 2 times. Get all the old oil and any paint that you got in there so it's all clean. Take your bolt, slide it in. And if you could see in there, you could see the rammer. You want to put that little part in there, and you want to line it up. The way you tell is put it about halfway, and it'll slide freely. Then push it all the way back, and then put it back like into place. And that's how you take apart and put back together your bolt and your rammer on your E-Tech 2. If you have any other questions, just message me. See ya.